So we are going to see the problem of polynomial in a way. It is given as x square minus 5x plus 1 equal to 0. Then we need to calculate x square plus 1 upon x square or x cube plus 1 upon x cube, x power 4 plus x power 4, x 5 plus 1 upon x 5. This type of problems are asked generally in coaching exams, scholarship tests such as Fiji, Akash, and different type of other coachings. So we are going to see how to solve this type of equations. First, we solve the quadratic equation which is given to us, x square minus 5x plus 1 equal to 0. Then we move to second step where we put it in that way, x square plus 1 equal to 5x. Then we transfer the x on the left hand side. It will make x square plus 1 upon x equal to 5. Then it will be x plus 1 by x equal to 5. So this expressions we got. Through these expressions, we will calculate the four given expressions which we need to determine. So first expression is x square plus 1 upon x square. For that, I will do the square of this equation. It will give me x square plus 1 upon x square plus 2 equal to 25. Then x square plus 1 upon x square equal to 25 minus 2, it will give me 23. The next one, it is x cube plus 1 upon x cube. I will use the formula of a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b, a square plus b square minus ab. I have wrote in this way. Then I expand that one. This is x plus 1 upon x, x square plus 1 upon x square minus 1. I make it in the form of x plus 1 by x square form. So for that, I add 2, I subtract 2. It will give me equation in this way, x plus 1 by x, then x plus 1 by x square minus 3. I put the value of x plus 1 by x in the all places where it's needed. Then I did the simple arithmetic calculation and it will give me the answer 110. Then we will move to next part, which is x power 4 plus 1 upon x power 4. Simply I added 2, negative 2. Why I add? Because I need to make it x square plus 1 upon x square whole square. So we know the value of this expression in our last part, which is 23. Then I solve it. The answer will come as 527. Now in the higher orders, let's see how to calculate, especially in odd ones. So it is x5 plus 1 by x5. So what I have done for that calculation, I took the two expression, x cube plus 1 upon x cube, x square plus 1 upon x square. What it will give me? X power 5 plus 1 upon x power 5 plus 1 upon x plus x. Here you can say that this x cube plus 1 upon x cube already we calculated, x square plus 1 upon x square already we calculated, 1 upon x plus x we already know. So by solving this one, we will get the answer of x power 5 plus 1 upon x power 5 equal to 25. In the higher order, such as x power 7 plus 1 upon x power 7, you need to make the combination in such a way. Thank you.